Chrysler. And then Light swings it into Holmes. Holmes is going to drive. And she's going to miss the layup as Mickens jumps up and grabs the rebound. With 2 seconds left, Mickens is able to get the layup in as we've hit the half-point mark. And Joe Kirkendall is going to talk with JMU head coach Kenny Brooks. As the Dukes are leading 35-20, we'll see Coach